Our Nigerian police, I don't know the kind of training where we say they go. I don't just know the kind of training where we say they go. You know, other police for different parts of the world, will they see how they operate? Will they see how they treat citizens? Will they see how they handle case? Will they see how they carry out their duty? But Nigerian police all the time, now will they see this kind of chaka-chaka matter from other side? What did they happen? No, but the only police where they this full world. And alone now, today you go hear police matter, tomorrow you go hear police matter. Next tomorrow you go hear police matter. Wetin! Politicians they do their own, we never have rest for politicians. Oh, police go see them one corner, Wetin! With the many money that they collect for road, different roads across the country. If we see vehicle, we not store vehicle, we not go collect this, collect that. Even that one with the collect, we not see the oppressed citizens, Wetin! Like see this young man, he don't even ask police what he do. He thief. You don't even tell the citizen what he do. You they slap him. They use cane. They flog him. Like person what we say, they must risk school. Not so that they do something. Even if he commit offense, you know this is tell us see what he do. It don't make sense, nah. Tomorrow there, if people talk now, enter street, begin protest, we not go to vex. It don't make sense. This one a person papa now you the flog like say he dey akara school. Which kind of nonsense be this now? Our police, we need to step up. We need to step up, behave like the way modern day police they do. No be on this one.
Flog this now. Asif. Waka the door. Asif. Okay, come back.